Hey YouTube, Cyclonius here. Welcome to another video, and welcome for those of you tuning in for the first time, or if not, welcome again to Coronavirus News Government Stupidity Edition. So, a city in California, San Clemente, California, in its infinite wisdom, decided to take 37 tons of sand and to put it in a skateboard park. According to CNN, or I should say Fox 5 Vegas News, the city of San Clemente decided, in order to promote social distancing, they said, you know what, we're going to go and buy 37 tons of sand and dump it in this park. The park's name is Ralph's State Court, and it's located in San Clemente, California. And of course, the city did this to enforce the strict social distancing measures to fight the scandemic called the coronavirus. However, while it may have deterred the skateboarders, it encouraged other groups, namely dirt bike riders. So Connor Erickson of California, if I'm not mistaken, basically saw the opportunity and said, you know what? Let's rock and roll. Here we go. And here's a video of them in the park having fun. Having fun, and guess what? Harming no one. So, I mean, here's the question that you have to ask here. Other than who thought that this was a good idea, how much money do you think was spent to buy the sand, to deliver the sand, to basically put the sand all over the park? I'm pretty sure it was not cheap. But that's California for you. Now, you know, they're trying to promote this social distancing nonsense and all that. Again, this is all being done to protect you, okay? Remember Nazi Germany after the Reichstag fire? You know, all those decrees that Hitler issued to protect the Germans? Remember that, okay? And look what happened. Now, of course, not to be outdone, okay, one of the outcomes in all this was that they got together with the skateboarders and they were able to move the sand, some of it at least, by hand, so that way they can use the park too. It's like, wait a second, who gave you that authority to just blanket outright tell people what you can and cannot do, all in the name of public safety? Now, Connor Erickson, the guy in the dirt bike, made an interesting point. He said, quote, "You're telling me you're allowed to go to Walmart where there's 500 people at once, but you can't go to a skate park where there's only a handful of kids who want to be outside because they've been cooped up." He's got a point. Think about that. You're in Walmart. Of course, not the most clean place in the world, where people will sneeze, cough, breathe, fart, all in one confined area, okay? And you're doing this to a open area, putting, wasting taxpayer money in a park to prevent people from social distancing when you know that it's only a handful of kids that use the park in general? I don't know what it is with these skateboarders out in California, but they really have a thing for you. They really do. And again, I'm not casting judgment or anything like that, because I like what you skateboarders do. I think it's awesome. I wish I was a skateboarder, but, you know, my thing is martial arts, but I digress. And of course, true to form, attempts to reach San Clemente government officials for comment weren't returned. How ironic. Of course, remember, this is all being done to protect you. You know, it's Nazi Germany. And for those of you that would say, yeah, but there are tons of people getting infected. And look, they told us, the mainstream media and the government told us, these doctors and scientists with these projected models, that there would be millions dead and hundreds and tens of millions more infected. And look, they were wrong. If not that, they lied. I'm going for the last one. They lied. This is all a big scam. What they're doing, it should be obvious by now. What they're doing right now is they're using the coronavirus as a way to see and to push the envelope as to the amount of tolerance that we Americans will tolerate for government overreach. And you're starting to see the overreach, right? That it's blatantly obvious. They're closing beaches, they're closing trails, they're closing parks. You can't go outside. If you go outside, you get fined. All this stupidity that you would think would be happening in Soviet Russia or Nazi Germany. What we're seeing right now is people pushing back. But the question is, how much pushback can you do in order to stop this nonsense? Because you just cannot protest once. You have to keep pushing them and keep pushing them and keep pushing the very people that we elected that is doing this to us. You have to keep pushing them until they say, you know what, you're right, we effed up, back to business. But anyways, so that's San Clemente, California for you. Putting 37 tons of sand in a park, a skateboarding park, to deter social distancing, all in the name of keeping you safe. You can't make this up. Peace.